What we do in biochemistry is we look at how cells and organisms are put together and how they work. The thing that makes students want to study the course is an interest not just in chemistry and not just in biology, but how these two relate to each other. What is the process of life? The course is accredited by the Royal Society of Biology. Some of the topics that are covered in the course include looking at macromolecules, things like proteins, DNA, and RNA, and how they all interact. And then we move into cell biology, how cells work. And then we move on to systems biochemistry, topics like immunology, microbiology, and how embryos develop also comes under biochemistry too. I think one of the things that students enjoy most about this course is the laboratory practical work. It's an opportunity to actually do the experiments, use the equipment, and make findings. We have the possibility of doing a one-year placement at the end of the second year. Our students in the past have gone to some of the large pharmaceutical companies. There are lots of career opportunities for biochemists. We've had students who go to work for some of the big pharmaceutical companies like GlaxoSmithKline. We've had students go to work for the big sequencing company, Illumina. Also for other smaller companies that are involved in protein engineering, as well as obviously working for the NHS in their analytical laboratories. Portsmouth is a great place to be. Lots of things going on, a vibrant student community, and also there are lots of things happening in the department too. So it's a good place to come and work as an undergraduate.